shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly deserve higher purpose. I fight determined and purposes. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding out rocking my six. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 23. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the usher begins, I'll rip this.
First one, you ready? You ready?
Let's go! Five-minute rounds. Wait, he just got out of the way there. Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Huge leg kick.
Another powerful kick lands.
Oh, beautiful hook!
Big combination. Landing.
What a jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hit him with the jab.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Very nice shots landing.
Big hook.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
And a nice right hook counter.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Swing and a miss with the big right.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Head kick! Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, another
shot
body
with the
kick.
Left.
Looking to finish this fight. Oh, he's in big trouble.
Right hand.
Good combinations.
He is going after it here. Nice jab.
Oh! Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big kick.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
He scores with a huge left hand.
And a knee.
Huge kick to the body. Gigantic kicks. Hard jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Powerful left hand.
That's a huge left hand.
Oh, and another jab.
Big straight punch. Hard left hand.
Big combination.
Block there.
Oh, he's getting busted up.
Nice defense, good counter left by Costa.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
That punch was blocked.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Look at that.
Outstanding. Big shot to the liver, he's stunned, he's hurt. Tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination.
Strong jab.
Swing and a miss.
Joe doing a good job with his jab. He misses with the left hook.
Caught him with a punch.
Joey's sizing up his opponent. He's checking out the range. He wants to see him commit first so that he can score with those counters.
Oh,
kick to the body. Nice.
Man, you could hear that one.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
For sure, Joe.
Good punch.
Both men exchanging.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big power in those kicks. Lands a huge kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
Big head kick lands. Oh, powerful kick.
Oh, huge right hand.
Combination. Looking for the big finishing punch. Over the top.
Shot. Hard diving punch.
He can't take much of this.
Oh, he's in trouble, Mike.
This
real
one
bad
might
trouble.
Get stopped.
Oh, he's back
to his feet.
He lands a head kick.
Big
oh, that's
power
a huge
in that
hook.
Whoa, he got hurt. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Wow. Round one comes to an end.
Unbelievable round. Great recovery. Great pace set by both guys. That is why this is the best sport in the world, Mike.
No doubt about it. What a matchup this has turned out to be.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at it from a different angle. And here we see it from another camera angle.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
In that last round is still affecting him. He's gonna want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Look at that, he's timing that jab. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Another good strike.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, big bite.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Powerful kick.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh, stunning jab.
Teeing off. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. He connects with the left.
Oh! He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
Trouble here. Solid jab.
Oh!
Wow! Oh! Combination!
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard uppercut.
Rocked him again.
This could be it right here. And can...
Whoa!
Big shot!
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Standing!
And it's all over!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 57 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout, Gustav.
Gustav,
winner by knockout.
It's a heavyweight showcase between the Executioner and Gustav. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. The Executioner is 5 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Gustav will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 249 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, Gustav. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA. Executioner.
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
They refused to touch gloves. And this started at the weigh-ins yesterday, where the stare down was intense. It's time to get things started. The Executioner, Gustav. Here we go.
5-round fight.
A nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Big uppercut there. Strong jab. Big combination.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Oh, big kick.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Punch! Throws to finish, Joe. Man, that jab's really effective here. Both men looking to do damage early.
Really consistent with these.
Whoa!
There's another good one. Joe, he's hurt.
Big takedown.
He gets in a full guard here. Back to half guard now. Excellent movement here on the ground. Back up to his feet.
Joe, look for him to set up that hook again.
Nice block and a counter straight by the executioner.
Oh,
man, that was a big strike.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight.
Nasty combinations here. Oh!
Popped him with that uppercut.
Big shots. Rocked him with that right hand. Hard jab.
Vicious combination. He misses with the other hand.
Got him clinched up against the fence.
Nice trip. He takes the fight to the ground. He's back up again.
Now they're in a clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice short elbows.
Great job blocking that punch.
Oh, that was a nice one.
Good hands.
Oh,
really mixing
nice.
Things up.
Oh,
this could be it right here.
Nice jab.
Big kick to the head.
That's
huge a hard hook.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Powerful jab.
Caught him with a big right hand. Nice hands. The executioner with the solid jab. That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight.
Nice.
Back and forth battle.
There's a combination. Ghost Dogs block that strike.
There it is, swing and a miss.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Big power jab.
Hard uppercut.
Then wow. Big punches here.
Wow.
Solid right hand.
Big punches.
That was a vicious knee that he just
blocked. Oh, he rocked him.
Oh. That's a strong hammer fist.
It's over.
Wow. Tremendous hook landed.